San Francisco-based AI startup OpenAI's humanoid robot duck hand Dactyl has learned to solve a Rubik's Cube one-handed. Plenty of robots can solve Rubik's Cubes very fast. The important difference between what they did there and what we're doing here is that those robots are very purpose-built, OpenAI Robotics lead said. Dactyl robot duck hand was first developed last year. Subscribe to the channel for more news.